everyone, this is Supriti and I welcome you all to our channel Love Art, where travel is an art. The Himalayan country of Nepal, which was once a kingdom, is making great effort to get more tourists from the neighboring India. The perception of the country is being focused more on the many attractions of the country, that is the hills and the plain areas. Multiple entry points where no visa is required makes travel simpler, and Nepal is looking into that. To ease travel after COVID curbs are lifted, two new airports are coming up. Pilgrimage has always attracted Indian visitors to Pashupatinath Temple and many such worship places. Other than that, trekking, mountain climbing and wildlife, Nepal has many more activities to offer. So if you are looking forward to a great destination, please book your tickets to Nepal. Thank you so much. Please keep watching us for more such interesting news.